Here we are. Race. It's the bathroom line. Woo! Look at all these people. All right, everybody, here we are, Houston's 12K, 6K. Let's see, these guys, they're the ones doing the 12K. The little one, wife, myself, are doing the 6K. So here we are with everybody else. It's about 54 degrees out here. So for most of us from Houston, this is really cold weather. So this line is probably the same length as probably the go to the porta potties. So, got to do a little pre-race preparation. Usually, you wake up an hour earlier than you need to make sure you can kind of coaxed out what you need to, so you can stay focused. But should be a ton of fun. People are already kind of running around, getting all ready. So this is Sam Houston Park. If anyone that's familiar with Houston area, so right here. Can go out for that run. Basically, it's a U-turn. You run straight out and you run right back. But it's kind of a beautiful historic area right here, downtown Houston, right in the backside. Tons of trees were lit up as we drove in. Just a beautiful morning, Saturday. So definitely not a Wisconsin winter. It's a Houston winter. It'll be like 70, I think, in a couple days. So this is what it looks like, everybody. But I'll do a little live session. I'm not trying to go for any special time. We're just going for a finish. That's how it is. So second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and number 1604. Let's go. Moving on, put this bullshit behind. All people. All people. Almost there! Woo! Start. The city lights got us faded. I just pray that we make it. Yeah. So you held me down from the jump, then you jumped down my life. But you crazy. Yeah. This ain't life, but you make it. Yeah. Can you feel this pain inside my heart? I'm falling slowly. Think I need to let go.